She's gone. Oh, I guess we all have an easy dinner tonight.
Looks like it. Why did they all just run out of here? Normally this place is swarming with fish. Why would they just disappear like that? Does that have something to do with up there?
Well, there it is! I'm making a torch on you!
So, that's where the disappearing fish case is. Well, certainly high tech, but I don't think it'd be that noisy. Doesn't look like it.
Maybe we should check it out?
You know, normally I'd say no to strange places, but what's another year or two out of curiosity? Elise! Where are you, baby? Elise! Elise! Sir, are you looking for someone? Wasn't expecting quite some company, but it's not. You haven't happened to see my daughter around here, would you? I don't know what you're talking about. Would you mind talking someplace where we can actually have a conversation at?
No, you're Simone, the started saving universe. Well, you're legendary.
That's the guy? But he's scrawny and lanky as heck.
Well, heroes can be scrawny and lanky too.
Fair enough, I guess. So, I take it you guys have ruined my reputation. Well, you see, I know what you're thinking, that I came to this town basically looking for some supplies, and then I took my daughter out with me, and then she got curious, decided she wanted to find— Oh my kidding, I need you to find my daughter! She's everything to me, please help me out, please!
It's okay, we'll look for her, won't we, Sena?
Yeah, of course we will!
No problem, sir, no problem at all!
So, where was she last seen? Well, I think by that dome. So, did you finally have enough, you kid?
No way! No way! No way, no how!
Oh, I see that you're gonna play a little bit hardball, are we? Let's just say that, well, we like keeping these supplies, and well, the people don't really need them anyway, so if the end of the world schemes come over, then—
End of the world? You just want all the money to yourself, you jerks!
Oh, I admit, yes, it was greedy of me, but, hey, money runs in this world.
Just you wait, my dad is actually a hero and he can bounce you solid as a rock!
I figured you'd say that, so I brought help. Now, trample this resistance out of the way! If you're the daughter of Simone, you'll pay for a high price. Sayonara, kid.
Always! What the dad?
Time and die, kid! I hope you had your funeral plans, because you're gonna— What? Hitting on little girls now? That's not very nice.
Not to mention you're very gentlemanly of you!
Just wait a minute! Who the heck you think you are? Just kids? What in the world is going on?
She
How did you destroy my expensive robot? He was made of titanium.
You'd say he was stronger than that.
And we're gonna beat you up. Sparkling gold? No matter. A bullet will take care of you. One shot of this and you're dead.
Ooh, is that a challenge or like a challenge?
Wait, how in the world did... You need to stop picking on little girls. That's not your size, old man. Yeah, it did. Unless, kids, what's your name?
Hi, my name's Sena, and this is Shun.
Oh, thank goodness, you wouldn't happen to know anybody named Shun, would you? Well, yes and no. You see, he's my dad. Oh, right. He's your dad. He has kids. I leave his side for 2 minutes and he already has kids. Is it springtime already?
So, I guess I'm gonna be grounded for this, right, Dad?
Oh, no, little missy. Not grounded. At least, not now. Especially when you were saved by those kids. Ciao!
Dad! See you around! Bye-bye!
Well, I mean, seems like he's known our dad for a long time, it seems. What a day.
Yeah, let's go find some fish.
Hey, wait for me, Sena. I can't believe it. Shun has kids, so I take it Shun is the mother. Well, I knew he had kids, but didn't think they'd grow up so fast. They look just like the two of them.
No result? That's a little weird. How can there be no results? Who are those guys?
So, are you surprised now, Simone? My kids have grown up quite well too.
Yeah.